So Michael Jordan's son Jeffrey was apparently dragged away by security at a bar because he received some he suffered some injuries at this bar in Scottsdale, Arizona. I guess police happened to be in the area, so they went ahead and came to assist the security guard that tried to drag him out to receive medical attention. Now, at the hospital, it was alleged that Jordan he assaulted the staff at the hospital. So a report for felony aggravated assault was taken, but Michael Jordan's son, Jeffrey Jordan, has not been arrested or charged as of yet. So they are claiming that he was disoriented after the fall, and we don't know if they're gonna press charges or not. So my thing is, when you're drunk and you're at a bar, I'm pretty sure a lot of you have been drunk at a bar or not even at a bar. When you're drunk and somebody's trying to stop your festivities and stop the fun, obviously he fell, he hit his head, so they were trying to give him medical attention. He became belligerent while being dragged out of the bar. But I feel like if you're being dragged out of a bar, obviously you're just way too drunk and you just had a little bit too much to drink. And if he probably didn't even feel his injuries because, you know, when you're drunk and you you're drunk and you like you don't know that you got hurt until the morning, and you look at all of these bruises and your scuffed sneakers and your broken heels and your ripped up clothes, and you're like, what the F did I do? So he was pretty much, I would assume, blackout drunk type, where he doesn't even know what he's doing. He probably doesn't even remember that evening. So now he's at the hospital. He's injured from the fall, which he doesn't even know he's injured because he's faded as hell. And the staff is probably trying to get him to, do something, and it's hurting now. He's starting to come back too, and maybe it's starting to hurt, whatever procedure they're trying to do to help him or whatever. And he's like, oh, hell no. Or he's just paranoid that you guys are trying to capture him or something. So he was just disoriented. It was a too drunk of a fun little night at the bar, and now he's facing some charges. Do I think they're gonna charge him? I pretty much doubt it. It's just a headline story. I don't think they're gonna charge him. I'm not the freaking police or the prosecutors. They might have something out against the Jordans. Who knows? Or, but just as a regular person, I think that could just be a case that doesn't even get picked up by the prosecutors. If it does, I'll be back to talk about that too. Any of you been as drunk as that, where you didn't know that you needed medical attention and people were dragging you out and you were fighting them? Comment below.